Life's full of ups and downs, man. Good times, bad times, positives, negatives. You just gotta keep your chin up. Feel me? Pain. Let me tell them.
I've been going through a lot just lately. Had to put pen to paper, I had to explain it. My chest was feeling hollow and I was feeling naked. I was drowning, all I could think about was my babies. I did a couple wrongdoings, it was to be expected. All I can do right now is try to correct it. Had to start from scratch, I was sitting in my bedsit. I didn't have nothing, a little help from my brethren. So I went to pick up a pack and the rest is a wrap. Had to get up off my back and start serving these cats. Then the door started coming, started counting the racks. It's true what they say, money don't bring happiness. Picturing the perfect life, I was trying to capture it. Nothing ain't perfect, so of course it weren't happening. Stress levels high, so you know I started panicking. And I have to thank God for some good people. But this world's full of good, bad and the evil. Too many times I've had brothers trying to be deceitful. I don't dwell on that, I just cut them off. Them man mean nothing, them man have just washed them. Blood don't make you family, Lord he does the most. Man are moving dodgy like the rorty scum. I was still lost, even though the money was coming in. Cause I couldn't find myself, that shit was worrying. Consuming all my energy, sitting there wondering, like, will I make it out? I'm falling to pieces, crumbling. But the fact is I'll never be broken, too strong for that. Why am I sitting here hopeless? I quit the weed, but still I felt like talking. Your mind does mad things when you're full of emotions. But I suppose that's just the cycle that we live with. And fuck the bad minds, to them I'll never fall victim. Anyone who doubted, I hope that you're listening. And I don't need no money to be surrounded by richness. All I need is the love of my family. Been down a few times, I was losing my sanity. Mom trying to talk to me, even getting mad at me. But I didn't want to listen, it's like the devil was after me. Have you ever been out of control? I went cold-hearted, I was losing touch with my soul. But mom raised me strong, so no, I never could fold. Stay fighting till your last breath, that's what I was told. So I live by the motto, stay away from the obo. Robbed a man's van of his purse, no rubble. But I want to do right for my kids. So if they pick the right path, then I'm sure they're gonna follow. And you know, I gotta wrap this up quickly. I'm trying to do right for my picnic. But everything I'm doing out here is still risky. Cause trust me, I'm supplying more smoke than the chimney. I remember waking up after mad dreams, high speed chase, looking up at the gantry, thinking why was I moving foolish like a shanty. I knew I should have picked up that parcel in a taxi. But true say, I ain't living with regrets. Everybody talking like it's them who's up next. Talking the hardest, but I really ain't impressed. I'm impressed by loyalty, honor and respect. But I know that only the real can relate. And I'm climbing up ladders, surrounded by snakes. That's why you catch me moving, bookie in the place. With a tool up in my waist, like deeps, why you're up and down at a dodgy pace. Cause I'm paranoid,